Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions is brought to you in part by
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. There is nothing I can do, and when danger calls, just know that I am on my way.
Gomarfu, Mashkuba, Mashkiniaka.
Wait, why were there like stars there?
Better being Zaba. I'm a Bonsa. Bijavola, Chesna.
Yeah. It's 3 in the morning and we're talking about crap. Da 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 da. And she didn't really like that. Aww. She didn't like that either. Shut up, they're meant to be. Don't lie to me. Oh, he could have totally just talked to himself for social. Fuck. Apologize for doing nothing.
Nork? Norkle
Blibs? My Sims are just tired of...
Koobie Wriggle Snork.
Sleep.
There. Oh, what? What? She needs it more than you. Dick. Why can't she shower? Oh, really? That's hilarious. I had no idea. She's totally gonna walk in on him. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Really? You couldn't wait outside? Nope, she couldn't. That's what you get. That's what you get. Oh, wait, no, he was done. Wow. He didn't even give a shit. That's awesome. You're so pimp, Victor. There, invent. Why not? Oh. Oh, no, she has to clean that too. That's okay. Even though she's about to pee herself. It's okay. I got this under wraps. These tight situations just make it more fun. Ooh. Or not. Come on, you're like halfway there. Nope, she's like, fuck this.
Yark,
really? Really? What the fuck? You're gonna pee yourself. Really, bitch? Really? You're gonna be like that? Oh my god. Clean. 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 If you pee yourself, fine. That's your own problem. It's not like your hygiene can get any worse. Why doesn't she clean it? Because she has to pee that bad? That's probably it, right? Yeah, pee self. Have fun. There you go! That fault is yours. That is your own fault, Itsuku. I'm sorry. I want to feel bad, but I can't. I tried. You're just too damn finicky. Oh my god. See, look how happy he is. Not being finicky. He's inventing. See how you can be... Hi. Aw, yeah. I'm pimping with my ghosts. Yay! Whatever the fuck that means. What are you doing? Good bed. Actually, going to bed seems really nice right now. I might just do that soon. Wait, what is she doing? What is she doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Did she just make the bed with him in it? What the fuck? Okay, then. Oh, and she has 2 hours until... Why? Just sleep. Just fucking sleep. No one cares. Oh, and his phone is going off. Leave me a message. Exactly. None. It's probably Cherish talking to me about nothing. Oops, that's meant to be an S. There we go. We have Sai, we just need our... Shit, what's her name? Oh god. Sleep just sounds so good. I don't feel like sleep or thinking, see? Reika. That bitch. Oh, that is such a pretty color. I'm just gonna put a bunch of ghosts on my dresser. Yeah, I'm not weird. Oh, no. What? There we go. Oh, okay. Sensor lost. Oh, yeah.
Neba.
However, the direction they face bothers me. What? But it can't... Oh, there it goes. Like, but it can't go on the dresser that way? What? What? Yay! Oh my god, they're so pretty. It's kind of fucked up. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let's get OCD. There we go. Got Kyrie, Mayu, and Sai, right? Or is that Kyrie? No, that's Sai. And it's Young, too! Oh my god! An old- oh my god. I didn't even notice that. I am so good at this. Oh. I love being me sometimes. Just sometimes. He's sleeping, he's sleeping, she's sleeping. Okay, everyone's going to be sleeping. Yay! Eventually. What is she doing? New face- ew. I want to work on your facial hair. How late does she work? Until one, or until she sleep. Wakes up! Wake! My mouth does not want to be functioning. That's okay. Really, is everyone? And someone's awake. And it's pretty boy. Nope, make your bed. Make your bed! And you're gonna report the findings. First thing you do. Everyone was partying too hard last night because everyone's sleeping in quite late.
Organic waffles! Mmm, waffles!
Alright, appears that Victor might be the second one awake. What are you. Do what you gotta do before I punch you in the face. Kind of reminds me, doesn't she have like whatever the hell, a medal she could wear if she wanted to? Spirit sweeper. That is it? Like, I don't think that's any different, right? we're driving, and we're driving. You better report your findings, or I'm gonna slam your head into a desk. I'll do it. For sharp right. Oh! It's kind of funny how all these Sims. Sims? Sims. That's my new accent. Funny how all these Sims seem to be like the same Sims that people meet in their careers already. Who are you? Well, we want to date you. Oh, she's paparazzi. I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi.
Benzie chill.
What, someone here a celebrity? Yeah, that guy. Who's rich. I mean, his name's Rich right there. No, he did not come here for that. Come on, report. Report! 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 I will kick your ass! And that's her again! With a weird stomach! I need a new man face. Facial hair that's somewhere between lumberjack and you not reading the rest. And suave executive, make it happen. Okay, sir, whatever you want. Okay, why am I talking like this? I don't know. Makes it interesting. It makes it very interesting when you change your accent halfway through recording. Actually, it's more than halfway. This is a really long recording, and I just changed my accent again from Russian to whatever the fuck it wants. Wait, what are you doing? Makeover self? Why did I click that? I'm stupid. Oh god, who am I giving this to? Oh yeah, the ratchet dude. Racket, whatever. I don't give a shit. Are you reporting your findings, sir? Oh, what, it's funny? It's funny by the fact that you don't report your findings? Oh, cool. And then he does that. Why does it burst into flames? That's terrifying. Oh, cripes. I've been had by this kid. Nobody really used a toothbrush. It's a sham. Jim La Palma figured I would have doled out some bribe money. So the case was made up and I called to empty my pockets. Better watch out for this kid in the future. Ah, oh, it's okay. I got money for it. Fuck you, ho. Oh god, don't do that ever again. That was terrifying. Ooh, what on earth are you wearing, sir? You look just like her twin brother, except extremely pale.
Mardunsa.
Cardunsa, to you too. And we're doing new facial hair, which you probably won't like! Because no one likes my work. Okay, he wants to be a lumberjack? Meets executive. Whatever the shit that means. Shabam! There. It's kind of like a mix, right? Yeah. What if it doesn't, though? He might look ridiculous. No, he actually doesn't. That does. That does. Nah, I want it to match. For me. I haven't tried that color. Nah. 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 Nah, nah, no. We're matching. There! That's all you want, right? Just facial hair, right? We're okay? Will you like it? Please don't punch me in the face. And cry about it. Okay, someone's having a seizure over here. Reminds me. Wait, for him. Wait for him to load, even though all he has to do is put on facial hair. But for some reason, that takes 8 years for the computer to be like, oh shit. Okay, does he like it? Or is he gonna be a dick? Yeah! Finally, after like 5 makeovers.